Hello, High Levelers. Rayo Daniel here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, what we're going to be covering is how to sell membership courses through funnels inside of Highlevel. Before we get started, if you have not signed up for my channel and subscribe, please click the subscribe button. I always appreciate your support. So here we are inside of one of our accounts, inside of Highlevel. Now this is going to be a multi-step process because I want to make sure we go through and get the membership side set up first before we go through and set the funnel side up. If you don't have the membership stuff set up first, then it's going to make it hard when we set up the funnel. So right now, what we're going to do is click on the sites area and go to memberships and then products. So the first thing you need to do is create the product or the course in this case that you want to sell. Now, myself, I have two free courses that I offer people. I have a high-level course that just goes over all the high-level stuff on how to get your account set up. You can look in the description below in this video and find the link for that one. I'm just going to use that as an example. And I also have an affiliate training course. So if you do sign up through Highlevel with me, you do get access to my affiliate training course, as well as my snapshot that I provide all of my affiliates, as well as the onboarding course that I also have within it. So these are the products that I'm going to represent, or at least go over in this particular video, since I already have them created. So the first thing is to actually create the product, the course. Get the course created. Now, if we take a look here at the Highlevel, we see this course has already been created. It's already been published. Here are some of all the courses that you get and the setup that you get for it. And then for the affiliate course, likewise, we have an introduction, snapshot training, and we have an onboarding client training. Now, the nice thing is that onboarding training, that's a part of the snapshot. Like that product is included in the snapshot that you get. So you can actually deploy that to your clients if you want, or even use it for your team to train them on how to onboard clients. Either way. So whenever you get the product created, the next thing you need to do is go in and create an offer. So right now we're going to come in here to offers. Now, notice I have a couple of ones. For this particular example, my two courses I offer for free. So I do have some free courses in here, but I've actually created this new offer called Highlevel Masterclass. Let's just say I wanted to take my free Highlevel course and just start charging people for it. So just gonna use that as an example here. So I've called it Highlevel Masterclass. That is my offer. So if I click on this, you'll see I could fill out like a picture for the this particular product. I have not. I priced it at $997 and I've went ahead and published it. Now, if we wanted to, we can down here at the bottom, we see that the affiliate training is one of the products that's already added. If you wanted to, you can just simply create an offer, pick whatever you want from here for your price, your title. You can create your own offer yourself, but creating your product and your offer is the first basis before we can start doing this. Now, moving on, I'm going to assume that you have an offer created. The offer is priced where you want to price it at. The product is ready to go, and we're all set. So now that we've got that, let's go ahead and move over into our funnels. So we need to create a funnel in order to sell a course. So right now, I'm actually going to choose a template here. And I'm just going to see, memberships. Okay, so we do have two membership templates, a fitness membership and a lifestyle transformation membership. Which one? I'll do the lifestyle membership. So I'm just going to use this template just to kind of get started so I don't have to build anything from scratch. Now, one thing about using templates, it is something that I've reported at Highlevel, but the screen doesn't refresh after it's created. So you will need to click the refresh button. That is something that I've noticed. And when you do, you see that the Lifestyle Transformation membership is now active and it has two steps in it. So we're going to go through and customize this a little bit. So here, if we take a look at, let's just preview this real quick. So if we do this, and I'm assuming the join us is, okay, so looks like they've included the order form on the pop-up menu. So we can definitely deal with that. This is dealing with the two-step order form. I'm not really crazy about that, the two-step order form. Me personally, I like the one-step order form. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come in here and edit this. Now, I am using the new funnel builder. Right now, I do have that turned on inside of the labs if you have not already. But that's why the funnel builder is a different look. Notice some of these icons are a little bit different than you're normally used to looking at them. This is the new funnel builder. So you can turn that on under your settings and labs area. But right now, if you take a look over here, you'll see a pop-up. So here we see our pop-up with our order form. I am going to delete this order form because, like I said, I don't like the two-step order form. It's just a little bit more complicated. I'm just going to replace it with a one-step order form. Now, this is going to be a digital product, so there is not going to be any shipping involved. So let's kind of slim this order form down to make it look a little bit more manageable. So here we can customize the title. So just call it Highlevel Course. We will hide the company name for this one. Over here, we will hide the shipping because we don't need that. So we just change a few things right here, but here it is, a pretty straightforward. Give me your name, email address, phone number, make a payment here, and pay me, and we're all good to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and save this. So now that that is saved, one of the things that we have to do now that we've got this is notice over here, we need a product. We need to be able to sell something. So over here underneath the products area, we've got an add products area. Now, before we can add a product, we have to make sure the product is created in the funnel first. So let's take that step over here and do that. So over in the payments area, we want to click on products. Now notice right here, I already have a Highlevel masterclass product, but right now what we're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and delete that, and we're just going to go ahead and recreate that just so that you can see it. So here we're going to call it Highlevel Masterclass. Without doing all this original stuff, I'm just going to paste this for the description. Now the product type is going to be simple. It's going to be digital goods because this is a online course. If you have a nice little mock-up of the course, you can put it here if you want to. I don't, so I'm not. The product name, I'm going to just simply click Highlevel Masterclass. One time, I'm going to sell this for $997. Now, here's where membership courses differ from digital courses. So here you have to click on the advanced options. Come down here and select this little button right here, membership offer. So that right there is something that you're going to have to select because we're dealing with memberships. Likewise, we're going to sit here and select this and choose which course, which offer. Remember, we got all the offers set up here. So which offer do you want to offer during this product here? So notice we can choose multiple different offers. I'm not. I'm just going to choose one. And I'm going to zoom back out. And I'm going to simply click create. Now that's going to create a product for us. Great. So now that we've got the product created, now we can go add that product to our funnel. So here under sites, we're going to go through sites. We're going to open this bad boy back up. And here for the products area, we're just going to come over to this little tab right here, and we're going to add the product. Notice that we've got Highlevel Masterclass. We're going to choose the Highlevel Masterclass from the price, and we're going to simply click on save. So now that we've got all that stuff set up, the products have been created. Right now, we can simply go through and pop this up, and let's take a look at this again. So here, if we click join us, let's just take a look at our order form, looking much better, much more precise and clear. Highlevel course, give me your full name, email address, phone number. The Highlevel Masterclass, $997. That product is already in there. You've got multiple payment options from PayPal, depends upon whatever you have enabled. I do have Stripe, PayPal, and Google Pay and Apple Pay configured. But one of the things we want to test this, we don't want to go through and do this in real time. We want to be able to sit back and test and make sure this is working. And notice right here, this looks like it's in production. So we're going to close this out. And we're going to come back over here to our settings area. And we're going to come here to our payment method for Stripe. And we're going to click on test. We're going to move that over into test mode. And we're going to save it. Because right now we want to make sure we should just be able to reload this. And then if we click join us, notice now in the membership form, we have this nice test mode in here. That way we're not charging our credit cards $997 every time we want to try this. So anyway, let's go ahead and fill this out. Let me go ahead and grab, I've got another email address right here from, well, we got our Gmail account created for this user. So we're going to be looking to get an email from them. Let me go ahead and pull this up. I don't remember what the username is for this exactly, so please forgive me here. So I'm just using one of my test accounts for this demonstration. So here I'm going to go back, sorry. And now that I've got that, we can just pop over to the funnel. I'm just going to use the name Jane Smith. Now, before we continue, I do want to sit back and just do a quick overview. We've looked at the membership sites. We've got our product created. We've got our offer created. Once we do that, now we're going to sit back and have to go into our payments area, create the product. Now, this product can be created locally like we just did inside of Highlevel. You can also include this product inside of Stripe and then use the import Stripe feature to pull that product in. Either way you want to do it is perfectly fine. And once you've got that done, then the product becomes available for you to go in and add that product to the funnel so that that product then shows up here on the order form. And now we're here on the order form to test and make sure that all of this works. Right now, if you're dealing with Stripe in test mode, you can just simply use the 4242 4242 4242 4242. That is a Stripe default credit card. You can use any expiration you want. You just need to make sure the expiration is in the future. It can't be in the past, otherwise it will error. And then any three-digit code that you want. So here we're going to go ahead and do this. We are in test mode, and we're going to say complete order. Now this is going through the process and actually going through the sale. It's going to do everything else that you would normally do. So somebody, if they were just signing up using your funnel, they would do this in sort of real time. This is what they would get. The payment processing is kind of going through here, and all of the membership account creation is happening at this particular point, beside in the back end of Highlevel. Once that gets created, the user then gets an email from the system. You can get an email to say, hey, welcome. So let's go ahead and see if we can hop over here. And notice we just got a new email from the agency. We're going to click on this and we're going to see, welcome, Jane. Thank you for registering and your willingness to try our Highlevel masterclass. We have set up an account for you. Here is your email and here is your password. So I'm going to go ahead and just copy this. And I probably have to copy the email address too. So we're going to click the login button. Login button just simply comes over here to the membership page. We're going to copy this. Let me get this. Copy the password, click sign in. And now it pulls up the courses, and what we should see is the Highlevel training. So exactly works the way we're supposed to, which is awesome. It's always great when that happens. So now what has happened is you have created a funnel. You've created a product to sell. You have driven traffic to that funnel. The person has gone through your funnel. They've clicked on your button. They have bought your product. They put in their credit card. The credit card was charged. You've gotten money in your Stripe account. An account was already created for them inside of your Highlevel. That person then was granted access to the offer that you created. Then that person was emailed their username and password for that. And from there, that person can log in, click the button, and there they are. This is completely automated, and this is how you would sell a course through Highlevel. Now, one other thing I want to kind of bring up real quick here is the ability to customize your email. Notice on this one here, this is a custom email that we had created. This is not a system generated email. So one of the things I want to show you real quick is to hop back in here. And if we go into sites, memberships, and we go to settings, I believe it's in here. So if we go to email settings, right. So here under email settings, this is where you can simply highlight this. You can choose a default welcome template. So this will just be a default welcome email that gets sent out from Highlevel. It's not branded. It's not really customized. So right now, what I would suggest is always going into your email template builder and actually build an email template for this particular purpose. So because I want you guys to succeed, I'm going to walk you through how to do that real quick. So here on marketing, we want to click on emails and templates. I have created a folder just called membership. Just try to keep the templates organized. Now here underneath this, we've got a high level course template. I'm going to open up this email. Not very complicated at all. Right now we have an image. I put in the logo. Right now, some of the other things I want to make sure that you understand. Now, I want to make sure you understand this too. This is, again, we looked at the new funnel builder. This is the new email template builder. So this will look maybe a little bit different. This is not a new version of Highlevel. It's just a new interface that Highlevel is going to be coming out with for the email builder and then the funnel builder. So I have already enabled that because I want to be able to use those new features and the new looks just to kind of get used to them. So I just wanted to give you a heads up. So right here, this is just a text block. Inside the text block, it's kind of hidden a little bit here, but this little icon right up here at the top, this one, this is your button typically to access all of your information for your contact, your users. So just remember that icon. It took me just a minute to find that the first time I started using it. But notice on the email for this text, welcome, contact, first name. So again, welcome, Jane. Thank you for registering and your willingness to try. Now look at this, membership, contract, offer, title. So again, I'm going to show you where you can pull all that membership information in. And here, membership, contact, email, membership, contact, password. Wow, isn't that great that you can send somebody their username and password and even access the offer for that, so you can just create a generic email and use this template over and over again. So in here, I wanted to show you, if you click on this custom value, you're going to come down here and notice that you have this membership contacts, okay? So if you click on membership contacts, if we scroll up a little bit, notice we've got email, password, login URL, offer title, category, all these things that now are available inside of your membership site. So your product, your offer, anything like that, the support email address, all that stuff is available for you to merge into your account, your email, just as easily as the contact first name. So that's really great that they give you a membership area for that. And then for the button, we just click on the button and it's just, create login here and just send them to whatever the website here is. We have a custom domain set up for our membership site, and that's available again through the membership stuff. Now, if you're really interested in learning more about memberships, I have a whole other video on my YouTube channel regarding memberships, membership setups that really go into detail about how to create products. Go look at that. I kind of breezed over it in this one, assuming that you were already at that particular level. But if you're not, go watch the other video and it will definitely help you out. But this is the template that I selected or that I built. And then when I come back under my sites, memberships, and then settings, I can then come under my email settings and then choose that template as the one that gets sent out by default. Okay, so that right there, in a sense, is how to sell courses through a funnel inside of Highlevel. How would you set it up? How would you configure it? As long as you've got everything set up here, literally, if you were to really go through this and you understand what's going on, you could probably build this. Well, the funnel would probably take you maybe a little bit. I did use a template, but you would want to build some kind of a funnel. Maybe have a professional designer do that to build all of it. But setting up the back end of it, setting up the automation, the one-step order form, and all the other stuff is a piece of cake. Should be done in a few minutes. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, if you liked it, please click on the like on this video. Please comment and let me know if it was helpful for you. Thank you so much, and you guys have a great day. Hey, if you're interested in learning more about Highlevel, click on the link below regarding my free Highlevel course. It goes over everything that you need to do to get your account created, get it set up, and get it going in about 2 days. I also, if you sign up with Highlevel with me, I do offer a snapshot as well as a client onboarding course that can be used by your client or even used to train your own team to do client onboarding. I want to thank you so much again and have a great day.